The real hip hop, MCing and DJing from your own mind, you know.
I just right now we should start the show.
Who's this suspicious character strapped with the sound profound? Similar to rounds spit by derringers. You're in the terror dome like my man Chuck D said. It's time to dethrone you clones and all you knuckleheads. Cause MCs have used up extended warranties, while real MCs and DJs are a minority. But right about now I use my authority, cause I'm like the wizard and you look lost like Dorothy. The horror be when I return for my real people. Words of split wigs hitting like some double desert eagles. Sporting caps pulled low and baggy slacks, subtracting all the rappers who lack over premieres tracks. Severe facts have brought this rap game to near collapse. So as I have in the past, I will bask, dropping lyrics that be harder than sex and candle wax. And one-dimensional MCs can't handle that. While the world's revolving on its axis, I come with mad loving plus the illest warlike tactics. The wilderness is filled with this, so many people searching for false bliss. I'm here with the skills you've missed. The rejected stone is now the cornerstone, sorta like the master builder when I make my way home. You know my steeds.
You know my steeds.
Let them know, do your thing, y'all.
Keep it live.
To the beat, y'all.
The beat is sinister, primo makes you relax. I'm like the minister, when I be lacing the wax I be bringing salvation through the way that I rap. And you know, and I know, I'm nice like that. Work through worldly problems, I got the healing power. When the mic's within my reach, I'm feeling more power. Stealing at least 3 minutes of every rap radio hour. It's often easier for one to give advice than it is for a person to run one's own life. That's why I can't be caught up in all the hype. I keep my soul tight and let these lines take flight. The apparatus gets blessed and suckers get put to rest. No more of the impure, I got the cure for this mess. The whackness is spreading like the plague. MC's locked up and got paid, but still can't make the fucking grade. How many times a wannabe is gonna lie? Yo, they must wanna fry, they can't touch the knowledge.